nervous on the shooting line as he was waiting to be introduced. Can he settle his pre-match routine? He always lifts the bar above his head and falls on the string three times. He is the man who's going to get this gold medal match underway.
Best of five sets it is. Two set points on offer for the winning archer of each set. They shoot three arrows in each set. First to six set points wins the match, wins the gold medal. And we have a shoot off if it's five all at the end of five sets. Kuban Chand to go first, and he starts with the maximum.
Well, what a start that is for Kuban Chand.
Belladonna has been hot on occasions, but slightly inconsistent in some of his matches. But good thing for Belladonna is he's really stepped it up when he's needed to. The coup has come to play. And this is what we expect from Korean archers. And coup is delivering again. There's Belladonna's first maximum. You'll need a lot more of those as this match progresses. Now coup can win this first set with another 10. And he's done so, and it's his best of the three.
What an opening set to a gold medal match. Coop laying down a marker. Belladonna, well, 28.